After receiving a bronze medal in Russia, the Saints took the ice in preseason action this past Sunday. The Saints took on the Green Bay Gamblers at the Mystique Ice Center. We pick it up in the second with a minute remaining when Joe Luardo was able to beat Green Bay goalie Cam Hackett with a terrific around-the-back shot between Hackett's legs to give the Saints a 3-0 lead. Jeff Aldifer added another goal with a slap shot from the blue line, which glanced off a Green Bay defender into the back of the net. 3 minutes into the third, Hackett came flying out of the net to stop the puck. Josh Bentnall put it in the back of the net. Green Bay would add a goal with 4 minutes remaining, but the Saints would win with a final score of 5-1. We asked Coach Shaw about his goalie's performance.
He made some big saves for us, and then I thought we slowly started to take control of the play.
The Saints will play Youngstown this Friday.